Hey, Melanin crew, welcome back to the channel. I just want to give you guys a quick update on what's been going on since I haven't posted in about 2 weeks. So, CNA school is going great. We're just about over. As you guys know, I am in the 6-week program and I am about 2 weeks away from being done. My last class is on the 24th. I got clinicals on the 23rd, 24th. I'm looking at my calendar if you see me looking over here. The 23rd and 24th, that's Saturday and Sunday. Friday and Saturday, I take clinicals on those days. And then I have my state exam on the 27th of February. So I'm towards the end of my program. It has been very fun, very challenging. And I really can't really say much about it because it's been a challenge because I'm not used to being in school. I have changed my schedule from being Monday through Friday to just being Friday and Saturday. That way I have more time to study. Although I have more time to study, I don't have time for my son like that because I work during the weekends. I'm at school during the weekends. He's out of school during the weekend, so it's become a little bit of a challenge, but it's coming to an end. And I'm very happy. I'm content. I do have some news to share with you guys that I am really thinking about entering into.
So the news is, you guys,
I will be going back to school for nursing. So after I get my CNA, I'm still going to do my BSN, my Bachelor of Science in Nursing. I'm still going to do that. But after talking to friends and meeting different women that's in nursing and my instructors and just doing my own research, I have discovered that it's more easier to just go into doing your RN, getting your license in that, and then applying into being a BSN program because there's ways around it. The BSN program is a 4-year program versus when you're just flat out, it's 4 years. But when you already have your like LPN or your RN, there's ways around it. You're credited for a certain course that you wouldn't have to take. So it will shorten your length in school. So I think I'm just going to do that. And I also, you guys, just received a call in making this video. This is why I had to cut it out and come back. I received the call from KU, University of Kansas, and I have a job position. I'm working with residents, patients, but I'll be doing like food, handing their food trays and stuff like that. I'm working like in the dietary section, which is what I was looking for. Not necessarily like being a dietary aide or anything like that, but I at least want to be in a facility, in a hospital, working close with patients as I'm coming out of CNA school, because that way I already have some experience in a facility and with patients of different conditions, different care plans. I'm already, you know, hip to it. So that's exciting. Yeah, working 6 months in a hospital, then once a nursing program comes available, so I'll be able to go right back into school. But the thing is, with working at KU, they offer a nursing program and they also offer tuitions reimbursement. So they pay for your class. As long as you're working with them in their facility, they will pay for the school. And I feel like that's awesome. 6 months of working in the dietary position, they always got nursing positions coming available. I can automatically transfer over into the CNA position and work under a nurse as a CNA since I will already have my license by then. And yeah, like things is coming together. I'm excited. It's going to be hectic. I got to figure out what I'm going to do with my son because he's ready to go back home. And yeah, also the good thing is once I get my license in Kansas, I can transfer it and get it put into the Missouri registry. I wouldn't have to take a state board over. I can just give it to them and they'll put it on the website and I can work in Kansas or Missouri. So that's also great for me. Also, although Kansas has more money, I can travel. I can go back and forth between both states. So that's good. I'm excited. Things is happening, you guys. So I'm really like in limbo, trying to figure out what I'm going to do. I need to make this money. I need this bag, like, for me and my son. It's just difficult with being a single mom with no help, little to no help. You're doing it all by yourself. You got to make this bag. And so I'm in that position where I'm like, fuck, man. I need to get this six figures. Like, I have it right here in grasp. I can grab it. It's like right here. But then I got this like barrier of my son. It's like, damn, where am I going to place him? So moms, as we going through this journey of trying to figure out how we're going to get this bag and where we're going to place our kids so we can get the bag, don't stress. Let it all play out. Let it all unfold. And I got it figured out. As of right now, my son's going to be with my mother and his father. They're in the same area. They're in the same town. I got the support system. I'm going to use it because I'm so used to just doing everything by myself. I don't need no help. But right now, I'm trying to get this bag. So that's where Naeem's going to go, to the support system. And that's just that. Like, I'm tired of feeling like I don't have nothing on my belt. And I'm finna get this on my belt. So moms, I'm with you. What are we going to do? But yeah, that's what's been going on, you guys. School's been great. I just been out here thugging it, and it's all coming together. So, I got my new schedule. So, this is what the new schedule looks like. So, you guys, we are already in week 2 of February 9th. I already done submitted my essays for that. So, we're coming into the 16th and 17th. And then we got clinical stimulation. I got exams. And then on Friday and Saturday, on these 2 days, I got clinicals on these 2 days. Once these 2 days is finished, I'm done with school. So February 23rd, 24th, 24th being my last day, I'll be done with CNA school completely. And all I got to do is take my KDADS, my state exam on February 27th. Past that, 100 questions, I get my license. I'm a CNA. So, you guys, pray for me. Alhamdulillah. We're going to get our license. Alhamdulillah. And Allah got me. I feel like Allah's been riding with me. He's seeing me through. And I don't feel no way about me not passing this test. Because I've been studying. I've been putting in the work. I've been going to school on time. I've been talking to my instructors. If things don't sound right, I'm emailing, I'm asking questions. Bitch, there's no way that I'm not going to be a licensed CNA. Because I will be. I will be. But, yeah. I got an interview tomorrow at KU Hospital. And we finna grab that position. Then I'm out of Amazon. Okay? This new journey is a journey. But we're going to take it and we're going to ride it. And we're going to grab the reins. And we're going to steer this bitch all the way the motherfucking through. Okay? But period, Melanin Queens, that's the update. I will see you guys later. Make sure you are sharing the channel and congratulate me on my success.